forgiveness and they still feel guilty. Why? Because their conscience is contaminated. But you know what? If you ask for forgiveness through Jesus Christ, His blood will cleanse your conscience from dead works so you can serve God. Jesus Christ is the power of God. When you receive Jesus, you receive power. When you reject Jesus, you are rejecting power. Let me speak about the invisible world. Yes, we live in a world you can see, but there is a world you cannot see. And you need to understand this. The world you can't see controls this world you are seeing. Everything you are seeing has come from the invisible world. And so if you live a life neglecting and ignoring the invisible world, you will pay a price. The devil is busy in the invisible world, lying to people, attacking people, destroying them. Why? Because you can't see him. The devil is invisible. But you need to know this. You are also invisible, except you live in a visible body. And so there is the invisible you who lives in this visible body. And the invisible you is going through stuff you have no idea about. Why? Because